Updating the data on your Dynon Skyview is best done using a self-prepared USB stick in EasyVFR 4. The EasyVFR 4 app prepares and updates all the data you are licensed to obtain on the USB stick. First, a USB memory stick of between 8 and 32 GB and a FAT32 format is needed. Also required are a frequent flyer membership or a Dynon dataset only subscription. Optionally required are licenses for third-party VFR plates, such as DFS, and charts such as the European VFR charts for Dynon, if you want to obtain these on your Dynon Skyview. Additionally, an EasyVFR 4 installation and an internet connection are required. Preparing the USB stick can be done using the EasyVFR 4 app on desktop or a mobile device such as a tablet. An adapter is required to connect the USB stick to your mobile device. However, the steps required to prepare the USB stick are exactly the same for the desktop and mobile version of EasyVFR 4. To prepare the USB stick, make sure to have EasyVFR 4 running. Plug the USB stick into your PC or into the adapter and connect it to your tablet or phone. In EasyVFR 4, in the EasyVFR 4 menu, navigate to Dynon Skyview and Dynon Skyview Data Exchange. Your Dynon Skyview should pop up in the presented list. If not, register your Dynon Skyview by tapping on Tap to Add. Type in your Skyview serial number. Select the type and press the Acknowledge button. If you have two panels installed in a single cockpit, enter the master panel serial number. The data update will work on both the master Skyview and on connected panels. EasyVFR 4 will show all the licensed data to be updated in the registered Skyview. Press the download button to download all the licensed data. Once downloading is finished, buttons appear to select a USB stick and copy the data. Select the USB stick from the presented menu and press the Copy to USB Stick button and answer yes to the pop-up message to start copying the data to the USB stick. The first time downloading and copying the data will take quite long. Later updates using the same method are considerably quicker. A pop-up will appear when copying the data is completed. Safely remove the USB stick from your device. To load the data into your Dynon Skyview, plug the prepared USB stick into the Dynon Skyview you would like to update. Make sure the USB stick is plugged into your main panel and that its serial number is registered with EasyVFR 4 as explained previously. On the Dynon Skyview, press and hold the rightmost two buttons for a few seconds to enter the setup mode. With the right dial, navigate to the Enter Full System Setup menu, System Software, and Load Files. Navigate to the avionics data file on the USB stick and press Load. Press Done once loading is completed. Next, navigate to the obstacle data file on the USB stick and press Load. Once this is completed, press Done and exit the system menu by pressing Exit.